Sri Lanka's most powerful news brand.
A special discussion on the local government elections took place today. The meeting was presided over by the chairman of the National Elections Commission, Mahinda Deshapriya.
Political party secretaries, representatives and the police were among those present for this discussion.
There were many restrictions. Instructions were given for a polythene-free election with minimum posters.
The chairman of the Elections Commission informed us about it today. We will inform all our candidates about this decision. We will do our best. But we have around 8,000 candidates from various levels. The candidates face an issue. There appears to be too many regulations. However, we will respect the decisions taken by the Elections Commission. No, we have not reached any decision for any merger. They can obtain the membership of the SLFP or the UPFA. There is no discussion about a merger.
A political party can have only one official officer per electorate. An agreement was reached to completely stop the operations of the Samruddhi organizations during this period. There were reports Samruddhi officers are working in favor of candidates. It was made clear if a Samruddhi officer or public officer works for a candidate, they will be strictly dealt with. Agrarian assistants also fall into this category.
The issue we have is this. When these instructions are enforced by the police, they do it in a way that favors the main political parties. We request the law be enforced equally among all.
The commission said it is inquiring into report of some political parties deploying ruffians and thugs. The manner in which political parties use cutouts and posters was discussed. We hope these instructions will be enforced properly.
We discussed how political parties must work together and support the Elections Commission to hold this election. We also discussed restrictions on party officers and posters. Several agreements were reached to have a peaceful election.
65 complaints relating to the elections were reported during the period that concluded at 6 this evening. 8 suspects have been arrested and are released on bail. Among them are 2 candidates. During this period, police conducted 12 raids. 29 suspects were arrested and 5 people have been remanded. Police have been given the power to enforce the law on such people and also to remove all illegal posters.